And it's very easy to make a little bird bath for your garden. And I had quite a big old pot, but you can use any upside down flower pot, and you can put on top of it, Lottie uses her mum's pie dish, and I actually just had a drainage thing for a flower pot, but put in a little rock or some little pebbles in case a bee or another insect goes to take a drink and might drown. They can pull themselves out on that.